In this video, we have given that A plus B is equal to 1 minus C and A cube plus B cube is equal to 1 minus C square. Then we have to solve for integers A, B, C. So we have two equations and three variables A, B and C. So if you want hint in this type of questions, then any minute any one variable and second step factorization. So we have A plus B is equal to 1 minus C and we have A cube, B cube and C square. So eliminating C will be easy. So from here we can get C is equal to 1 minus A plus B. And we have A cube plus B cube is equal to 1 minus C square. And it is A cube plus B cube is equal to 1 minus and C is 1 minus A plus B square and it is A cube plus B cube is equal to 1 minus and 1 minus A plus B whole square will be 1 square, that is 1 plus A plus B square minus 2 times 1 times A plus B will be 2 times A plus B. And A cube plus B cube is equal to 1 minus 1 minus A plus B square plus 2 times A plus B. And 1 will get cancelled and A cube plus B cube plus A plus B square minus 2 times A plus B will be equal to 0 and A cube plus B cube is A plus B times A square plus B square minus AB plus A plus B square minus 2 times A plus B is equal to 0. And now we can take A plus B common and it will be A square plus B square minus AB plus and A plus B minus 2 is equal to 0 and it is A plus B times A square plus B square minus AB plus A plus B minus 2 is equal to 0. So if A plus B will be 0, if A plus B is equal to 0, then a plus b is 0, that means a is equal to minus b. And c is equal to 1 minus a plus b. C is equal to 1 minus a plus b, and it is 1 minus a plus b is 0, that will be 1. So we get a, b, c is equal to a is minus b, b and c is 1. Where b, it can be any integer. It is one set of solution. And if a square plus b square minus ab plus a plus b minus 2 is 0, if a square plus b square minus ab plus a plus b minus 2 is 0, then a square plus b square minus ab plus a plus b minus 2 is 0, and it is a square and plus a minus ab plus a minus ab plus b square plus b minus 2 is equal to 0, and it is a square plus and a minus ab, it is 1 minus b times a plus b square plus b minus 2 is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So here a will be equal to minus of 1 minus b will be b minus 1 plus minus a square root of 1 minus b a square minus 4 times 1 times b a square plus b minus 2 by 2 times 1, and a is integer, so this should be perfect square. One minus b whole square minus 4 times 1 times b square plus b minus 2, it should be perfect square. Suppose m square, where m, it is any integer. And 1 minus b whole square will be 1 plus b square minus 2b minus 4 times b square will be 4b square, and minus 4 times b will be minus 4b, and minus 4 times minus 2 will be plus 8 is equal to m square, and b square minus 4b square will be minus 3b square, and minus 2b minus 4b will be minus 6b, and 1 plus 8 will be 9 is equal to m square. And it is minus 3 times b square plus 2b minus 3 is equal to m square. And minus 3 times b square and plus 2b is plus 3b minus b minus 3 is equal to m square, and it is minus 3 times, and b square plus 3b is b times b plus 3, and minus b minus 3 is minus times b plus 3 is equal to m square, and it is minus 3 times b minus 1 times b plus 3 is equal to m square. So minus 3 times b minus 1 times b plus 3 is equal to m square. And if b is greater than 1, then minus 3 times b minus 1 times b plus 3, minus 3 is negative, b minus 1 will be positive, and b plus 3 will be positive. And negative times positive is negative, and m square is positive. That means b cannot be greater than 1. And if b is less than minus 3, then minus 3 times b minus 1 times b plus 3, minus 3 is negative, b minus 1 will be negative, and b plus 3 will be negative. That is negative. So b cannot be less than minus 3. That means b can be 1, b can be 0, b can be minus 1, b can be minus 2, and b can be minus 3. And if b is 1, then m square will be 0, because b minus 1 will be 0. And here m square will be minus 3 times minus 1 is 3, times 3 will be 9. And here m square will be minus 3 times minus 2 is 6, times 2 is 12. And here m square will be minus 3 times minus 3 is 9, times 1 will be 9. And here m square will be 0, because b plus 3 will be 0. And from here m is 0. From here m will be plus minus 3. And from here m will be plus minus 3. From here m will be 0. And this is not possible, because m is integer. And a is equal to b minus 1 plus minus and this is m by 2. A is equal to b minus 1 plus minus m by 2. So if b is 1, then a will be 1 minus 1 is 0 plus minus m is 0 by 2, that will be 0. If b is 0, then a will be 0 minus 1 is minus 1 plus minus m is 3 by 2, and 3 minus 1 is 2 by 2 is 1, and minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4 by 2 is minus 2. And b cannot be equal to minus 1 because m square is 12, and if b is minus 2, if b is equal to minus 2, then a will be minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3 plus minus m is 3 by 2, and minus 3 plus 3 is 0 by 2 will be 0, and minus 3 minus 3 is minus 6 by 2 will be minus 3, and if b is minus 3, then a will be minus 3 minus 1 will be minus 4 plus minus m is 0 by 2, and minus 4 by 2 will be minus 2. So AB, it is equal to 0, 1, 0, 1, and 1, 0, minus 2, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, 0, and 0 minus 2 minus 3 minus 2, 0 minus 2 and minus 3 minus 2, and minus 2 minus 3. And c is equal to 1 minus a plus b. So abc, it will be equal to 0, 1, and 1 minus 0 plus 1 will be 0. And for 1, 0, it is 1, 0, and 1 minus 1 will be 0. For minus 2, 0, a is minus 2, b is 0, and 1 minus minus 2 will be 3. For 0 minus 2, it will be 0 minus 2 and 3. For minus 3 minus 2, a is minus 3, b is minus 2, and 1 minus minus 5 will be 6. And for minus 2 minus 3, it will be minus 2 minus 3 and 6. So these are the other six values of ABC.